This is the HP EliteBook 840. It has a Core i7 4600 CPU. It's a dual core with hyper threading because this laptop is an ultrabook. It has a tiny power adapter. It has Ethernet, but it doesn't have CD-ROM. And it's pretty fast. It has a 250 gigabytes SSD. That's it, I think. It came with Windows 8 Pro that you can also use for Windows 7 activation. But you need to have the HP Windows 7 CD-ROM, a DVD for that.